the agony of defeat and the famous golfer reaching out to Jordan Spieth tonight.
Hold smash!
Jordan Spieth trying for his second Masters win in a row.
Opening par.
The 22-year-old known for his nerves of steel in the lead, but then the 12th hole. Right into Rays Creek.
Let's get him out.
He swings again.
Oh my goodness.
His third shot at redemption.
Unbelievable. I'm losing count, Frank.
And when it was over, a quadruple bogey.
Just not right now in the face.
You can understand why he wanted that camera away. His hands to his face, he watched as 28-year-old Danny Willett from England won. Even he knew.
This is crazy, just surreal.
He wasn't even supposed to be there. His wife gave birth early, so he came and won. As for Spieth, he said there was just something he forgot to do.
I just didn't take that extra deep breath. This one will hurt. It'll take a while.
Tonight, golf great Jack Nicklaus tweeting, "I think the whole golfing world feels for Jordan Spieth. My heart goes out to him for what happened, but I know that Jordan is a young man who will certainly learn from this experience." We certainly haven't seen the end from Jordan Spieth.
He'll be back, and we'll see you tomorrow. Good night.